From balloons drifting in the sky to stealth fighters and commercial airliners, aviation is filled with an incredible variety of aircraft, each designed for a specific purpose. In this video from Epic Flight Academy, we'll explore different types of aircraft and how they shape the story of flight. Whether for leisure, career, or everything in between, aviation continues to evolve, and so do the aircraft that pilots fly. Before we dive in, be sure to like this video and subscribe for more aviation tips and insights from Epic Flight Academy. Let's get started. Aircraft are generally divided into two main categories, civil and military. Another way to classify aircraft is by their design. These include fixed-wing aircraft, or airplanes, use stationary wings to generate lift. Rotorcraft like helicopters, gyrocopters, and autogyros rely on rotating blades for flight. Gliders and powered lift aircraft include hang gliders, motion gliders, and newer innovations like electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicles, or eVTOLs. And finally, lighter-than-air aircraft, such as airships, balloons, and blimps, use buoyant gas to rise and float. There are many ways to categorize aircraft, but for the purposes of this video, we'll keep it simple and focus on five main groups: civil and commercial, military, special purpose, lighter-than-air, and rotorcraft. Civil and commercial aircraft include all non-military airplanes used for passenger travel, cargo transport, training, and recreation. This category ranges from commercial airliners like American Airlines jets to regional and commuter aircraft serving shorter routes. It also includes private jets for business or personal travel and general aviation aircraft used for flight training and air taxi services. For recreation, light sport and ultralight airplanes provide affordable ways to fly. Military aircraft are designed for defense, combat, and support operations. This category includes bombers, which deliver heavy payloads, and fighter jets, built for speed and maneuverability in air-to-air combat. Stealth aircraft use advanced technology to avoid detection, while transport planes move troops and supplies. Trainers prepare military pilots for advanced missions, and warbirds, vintage combat aircraft, preserve aviation's military history. Special purpose aircraft perform missions outside the common passenger or cargo roles of civil aviation. These aircraft are built or modified for unique tasks. Crop dusters spray agricultural fields, while bush planes, often seen in Alaska, provide rugged, short takeoff and landing access to remote areas. In fact, Alaska has the highest rate of pilots per capita in the United States, with about 1 in 78 residents holding a pilot license. Amphibious aircraft and seaplanes can operate on both land and water, and experimental or home-built planes often showcase innovation. Emerging technologies include electric aircraft, powered by batteries, and drones, which serve everything from research and surveillance to delivery. By focusing on specialized functions, these aircraft highlight aviation's adaptability and its ability to serve industries, communities, and scientific exploration in ways that traditional airliners and military jets cannot. The next category is lighter-than-air aircraft, the earliest machines humans used to fly. People first took to the skies in balloons, followed later by blimps and airships, which became icons of early aviation. Unlike airplanes that rely on engines, wings, and fuel, these designs float because they are filled with gases lighter than air, such as helium or hot air. Today, lighter-than-air aircraft are still used for tourism, advertising, and research, keeping this early form of flight alive in modern aviation. Rotorcraft include helicopters, gyrocopters, and autogyros, which use rotating blades instead of fixed wings to fly. Some modern designs include vertical takeoff and landing capability, combining the flexibility of a helicopter with the speed of a jet. Today, rotorcraft serve vital roles in medical transport, firefighting, search and rescue, law enforcement, and offshore operations, where their ability to hover, maneuver, and land in confined areas make them indispensable. Aircraft differ not only by category, but also by the engines and fuel systems that power them. Propeller aircraft, including turboprops, are efficient for shorter flights and regional travel, while jet aircraft achieve higher speeds and longer ranges. At the extreme end, supersonic and experimental aircraft continue to push the limits of speed and technology. An aircraft's wings, engines and fuel systems work together to define its overall performance. What separates one type from another is how it balances speed, range, and function to meet its mission. Each type of aircraft is matched with specific pilot certificates or ratings that allow you to fly it. For example, flying a light sport aircraft requires a sport pilot certificate, while operating larger commercial airliners requires an airline transport pilot certificate. Rules vary by country, but in the US, these are set by the FAA, and in Europe, by the EASA. Always confirm with your local civil aviation authority for the most up-to-date requirements. If you'd like to learn more about different types of pilot certificates and ratings, we've created a video covering the different types of pilot licenses, which pairs perfectly with this overview of aircraft categories. Aviation encompasses everything from a simple balloon to a stealth bomber, from ultralights to Air Force One. The list of aircraft types is long and varied, but each one serves a purpose, whether it's carrying passengers, transporting cargo, defending a country, or giving a pilot the freedom to fly for fun. Thanks for watching. If you're passionate about becoming a pilot and are looking to expand your knowledge about flight, be sure to like this video and subscribe for more aviation tips and insights from Epic Flight Academy.